My name is Rodrigo. I'm from Brazil, and I'm studying systems management and cybersecurity at Oulton College. It all started when I was in Brazil and decided to leave and come here to Canada and start a new career. Despite my previous background in engineering, I felt that IT is the present and it's gonna be the future in all professions. Here at Oulton, we have a really good environment going through teachers and instructors to the president. In my class, we had 10 Brazilians, so we can always discuss about the assignments, the labs, and the exams. Here we have an IT lab that we can build our computers, servers, networks from scratch, and break it and rebuild it just for our learning. What I like most here during this 10-month program, it was the Python and the IoT courses where we could learn how to code in Python. And for me, I could also do a code from scratch and use it to build my own IoT device. Not just me, but my classmates also, they did a different project. So it was really good because I also learned from their projects too. The career service here at Oulton helped us since the beginning with the resumes and cover letters, finding us a placement for our OJT too. And even after we graduated, they can still help us finding a job in the field. Now I already finished all my classes. I'm on the job training. In a few weeks, I'll be graduating. So now I'm already looking for jobs in the field. Yeah. I couldn't be more excited.